Connor Strahm, Sheldon, and I play receiver and defensive back.
So, at the beginning of the year, we visited you during daily doubles. I mean, you guys said you wanted to be here, you wanted to win this championship game. How satisfied are you at this point?
I'm beyond satisfied. This has been a great experience to go out on top as a state champion, and wouldn't have it any other way.
Does it make it any sweeter coming against Lake Oswego, who beat you in last year's final?
Yeah, and they beat us the year before that, my sophomore year too, and there's no one we would rather play in the state championship.
You know, everyone came into this game thinking it would be a shootout, but it was really a defensive struggle between the two teams. Mm-hmm. Did it kind of go how you thought it was going to go?
I thought our defense was going to play good, but I didn't think they were going to hold a great offense like that to 6 points. They have playmakers all over the ball, and we came to play. Dylan Lewis came up big, a couple catches. Taylor Alley played amazing, and none of that happens without our line. And then you add in the whole defense, and it was a great team effort.
Can you talk a little bit about your own performance? I mean, today you kind of did it on both sides of the ball.
Yeah. Our coaches put us in positions to make plays. I'm confident anyone on our team would have made the plays that that were made out there, and it's a great team effort.
Have any time to enjoy this? Or are you going to get back in the weight room, back in the gym, and get ready for maybe college or something?
I got basketball starting on Wednesday, I think, so a couple days off. But
so no rest,
yeah,
right?
No. I'm just going to focus on celebrating with my family and team tonight. We'll get to the recruiting later, but we're celebrating right now.